What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Swanky Disc Golf, and welcome back to Discmas. Today is day 6 of Discmas, and we're starting a new series that we're just gonna do for Discmas. Some of you might know we've been playing for tags throughout like this entire year, and whoever ends the year with the number one tag gets to pick whatever disc golf bag that they want, no matter how expensive, and we're going to buy it for them. Whoever ends the year with our bottom tag has to bag the Axed Berg for the entire year of 2023. And today we have 3 tags up for grabs. We're gonna play straight up 9 holes. It's Reed at number 3, myself at number 1, Josiah at number 4, and we're gonna do a tag match Tuesday for the next few Tuesdays of Discmas leading up to our grand finale, where it's gonna be crazy. You guys will want to see the grand finale. Hole number 1 at Little Mulberry Park, 300 feet straight, dog leg to the right.
Good for par. Have a big one.
Missed the tree.
Nice. Yeah, that'll work.
Oh, skip. Oh, trash shot. Don't skip.
Ah. No good.
I can't feel my hands.
Okay. Oh, no way! Coming up huge in the frigid gold!
No! I would definitely define this as a putt that I could miss. Not this
it's a tap-in!
Tester! Good putt.
No!
Hold 2. 460 feet, par 4. Just pretend there's no trees. That's the idea.
That's pretty good. Alright guys, we're going soda. And just as a reminder guys, we're trying to hit 30,000 subscribers by the end of the year. And if we do, we're doing this huge giveaway. Yes everyone, we're doing a huge giveaway. We're giving away the Simon Lizotte Grip AX5 bags, and thanks to discgolfdealsusa.com, we're also gonna be adding 25 discs to the bag. If you've missed it, we've been adding a disc to the bag every day of Discmas, posting a video every day from now until Christmas. So far, we already have 5 discs in here. We have a K1 Soft CAC Z. We have a limited edition Streamline Ascend, and then we also have a Glow Jawbreaker Ledgestone Buzz on top of a limited edition Big C Luna and a limited edition James Conrad R2 Nomad. So now it is time to add one more disc to the bag. And today we are not slowing down at all. We have an Iron Samurai 4. That is a Meta Eagle McMahon MD3. We have a review of this over on our review channel. So that's the disc for today, guys. Don't forget that you can go to discgolfdealsusa.com and use code SWANKY10 all this month and next month, and you can get 10% off from their store. Also, don't forget, Discmas apparel is available now. You've seen us wearing them a bunch. You can pick up your own. They make a great gift. They also look great. They support us. So you can check out flippydiscgolf.com. All these are linked in the description. Let's jump back to the video.
Good kick, good kick, good kick, good kick.
Nice.
Good kick.
Nothing like some adversity to get you going.
Come on, Reed. Nice.
That will do.
Will you try to push straight, perhaps? Oh.
There's literally nowhere else that could have gone.
Yep.
This tree,
rather scary.
I'm gonna miss that putt though.
Oh, that's a good kick.
Yo! I'll take it.
No good.
Mental game, cold.
Feels like I'm holding on to a piece of ice. Yep.
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. No good. Dude.
Good putt, good putt.
First made putt of the day.
Hole three. Straight ahead. Don't hit any trees. I'm throwing the flippiest disc that exists. Best way to beat it in a disc, give it to your dogs.
Did it just break?
It just shattered completely. Oh my god. That's incredible. Don't throw DX discs in the cold.
It's okay. Oh, dang it.
Go.
Hey, that's fine.
Yeah, I will.
So Josiah's disc shattered into at least 5 pieces when it hit this tree.
That looks like half.
Yeah, that's got to be the biggest piece right there. There's one. Oh, go in. Oh my goodness. Ooh.
Good bit.
Shake it up. Nice, good putt.
Trying to figure out a way to tap in without taking my hands out of my pockets. This is a tester. That sounded so much like a rock when it hit the tree.
380 feet down through the tunnel. Slight dog leg left.
Nice.
Luke taught me this is a mid hole. Hey, was that an MD1 review?
MD1, yeah.
I might be early left anyway.
That's pretty good, I think.
I just gotta come in. Wow.
I know that didn't just hit that tree.
Oh, man.
Nice.
Dude.
Wow, dude.
Nice shot, Reed.
Oh!
Nice shot. All right.
Ready?
Yeah.
Yes.
That was so good. Clutch, dude.
Reed with the roller. Nice.
Josiah with another hole breakdown because he still has a box.
Up and to the right somewhere.
Josiah again with a hole that he's never seen before, breaking it down flawlessly.
That's fine.
That's all I wanted. I want to say that's good.
I like to dig myself in a hole, so that's where I put myself. We're in the perfect position for a great comeback.
This man is in the business of content.
I wasn't done putting myself in a hole yet. It has to be way bigger of a comeback.
Good shot.
Oh my goodness gracious.
Oh. Josiah's just outplaying us right now.
All right, so this was about 300 feet far to the right. So a massive backhand turnover or a forehand pushing hyzer. One of the two.
Well, you have a captain's raptor in your hand. So
that is neither of those options.
Whoa! Where did it go?
Oh, it's fine. Jeez, I completely lost that. Okay.
A lobster. Going lobster.
Going
lobster. The hole is now perfectly deep enough to start climbing out of. Just the right depth.
That's good.
Miss that.
No!
Yikes!
Yes, lovely.
Dude, same. Alright, just I have the chance to take a stroke and really... really set things up for the final three holes. Tough patent pending. But it worked. It worked. Oh, dude.
The hole is too deep, guys. It's over.
It's over.
We flirted with the edge, and then we went over. So...
Oh, that's so high. Oh, it worked out, though.
No! Josiah's just executing on the green all day, every day.
Reed with the self-proclaimed tester.
Texas flip.
Nice. Josiah. Takes a three-stroke lead into the...
So, 300, you can play the aggressive skinny gap, which is very tempting right now.
With a three-stroke lead, does he do it?
Ooh.
Wow, I got lucky there.
Get off that lead.
Wow.
Wow. I'd like to say that really impacted the flight, but I think it was just short the whole way.
Oh,
that's buttery sweet.
Yeah.
That looked good.
Oh, we gotta give this one a run. We gotta get a stroke. No, that's short. Oh.
Good bit. Yep, dash. Nice.
Hole 8. That little mulberry, about 400 feet to the left and then straight through a tunnel. Eagle chances with a flex forehand, or you can play the safe hyzer with a backhand.
Not the safe hyzer. And a tree kick.
Oh.
The door is open.
Josiah is in jail. Now, what do we do with this information? I'm going to throw the flex forehand because I think even if he pitches out, he can still get a bogey.
Maybe on a par.
He can even get a par.
Yes! Holy crap.
Dude, we all went that way. Yes, Luke! Yes, Luke!
Just how we drew it up. That's good.
Are you good?
Yep.
Yeah, good decision.
Yo! Oh, I thought I was about to get back in there. Oh my
goodness. So many emotions!
Just whatever you do, don't think about the first tree.
Dude, true. Or.
Yeah.
Or, hear me out. Focus on it!
If you think about it.
Oh. Oh.
No! Okay, that's fine. Oh, yes.
Get out of the way.
Exactly as I planned.
Oh, no!
Yes!
Hey, he had nothing to lose.
Ooh, I thought you cashed that.
It's not in the cards today, guys.
Very good putt. Mental game strong. We're in it.
We are not in it.
It is a par four. It's up over this ridge and then pushes down the left side fairway. So the first shot, you could throw a hyzer to just sort of land in the landing zone, or you can throw like a flip up, hyzer flip down the left side and hopefully push down that left side fairway. I'm gonna throw the hyzer, I think, because I'm trying to get a birdie. If Josiah gets the birdie, there's nothing I can do. So we're on day six of Discmas. Please be sure you're subscribed to the channel. That enters you into our 30K giveaway. We're trying to hit 30K subs. The giveaway is incredible. Like the video if you're enjoying the content. And let's try to snag this one tag. Yeah. Oh my goodness gracious.
It hit something.
Okay, we're okay.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's how you throw the landing zone shot. Wow.
Get over that.
No, it's great.
Yep. Okay. Now I have everything to lose.
And at the same time, nothing, though, you know?
Stop.
Whatever. Okay, 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 okay. That was a great shot. Great shot. You have an outside look at it for sure.
Wow. It is when you are five over par that forehand rollers just look so appealing all of a sudden. I don't know.
All of a sudden. What happened.
Good old F2 forehand.
Don't mess up.
Okay.
Imagine laying up in a tag match.
Imagine with nothing and everything on the line. The tester.
I have two options. They're the same option.
They're the same option.
Oh no, that was not either of my options, but.
But it worked. I got you. Hey. That is literally a tilt bender. Wow, it's perfect.
All right, if Reed makes this, he wins.
What?
I said if Reed makes this, he wins. And I have only myself to blame.
Never felt this much pressure on a putt. And there's literally everything and nothing on the line. Yes! Thank you all so much for watching. Be sure to tune in tomorrow for our next video of Discmas. Stay swanky.